This is dedicated to Mary Frances. May we start, please?